Many of the decisions that are made and actions taken in our schools are guided by policies. Policies outline how we need to do the work at the classroom, school, and school board level. They cover important topics like health and safety, student supports, homework, field trips, and more. Policies are reviewed regularly to make sure they stay relevant and up to date. An important part of the review is inviting students, family members, staff, and community partners to share their input. Policies that are being reviewed are available on our board website. You can find them by navigating to the About Us tab at the top of the YRDSB homepage. Click on the tab and select Policies and Procedures from the drop-down menu. Then, on the left-hand side at the bottom of the list, you will find the Guideline for Policy and Procedure Review. Click there to take you to the Policy Review page, where you will find a link to the policies and surveys. Content on our website may be viewed in many different languages. Let me show you how to change from English to Urdu. After reading the policies, we invite you to share your feedback. All policies currently available for comment are listed on the Policies for Comment page. Feedback or questions about the review process can be sent to policy.committee@yrdsb.ca. We really hope you will take the time to review and share your feedback. We want to ensure we hear from as many of our students, families, and community members as possible, and that our policies reflect the diverse needs of the students and staff in the York Region District School Board. Thank you.